So very happy to be here in Lorient. First of all, because qualification for the Vendée Globe is almost done, but one important point was to finish the race, and it is down. Everything was very good on board, everything worked very well, so I am very happy about that. To me, it's very important to have a good level of confidence for the next step next year.